Alrighty then. Welcome back. This is, I believe, episode 2. Of course it's episode 2 because I just started. But yes. So in the previous episode, we went ahead and leveled up in DR. That was so hard. I kind of sweated my... Anyways. So we're going to go ahead and do Queensdale. And as I made plans already to... let's do map completion in Queensdale while we do levels. And I still have my white gear and my dull dagger and my dull knife, which ironically have the same icon, but we're not getting into technicalities here. Now, I believe there is a POI here. It's not showing up, but there should be a POI in this area. Now, I'm sorry about the quality of my mic. It's not the best. I don't have the top gear as most people are used to at this point. However, I'm just making do with whatever I have. And of course, eventually, as you know, time goes on, maybe I'll be able to afford a better mic and maybe a better setup in general. But sometimes, everyone's gonna start from the bottom, right? You gotta climb your way up. Not everyone is just born a star. Unless you're Tom Cruise. So, let's go ahead. Let's just head this way. We're gonna work our way from west to east. So that was a complete waste of time. I'm doing that. Ooh, I also heard that enemies, passive enemies that have not been hit, have higher experience. So if it kills, I'm gonna go ahead and kill this Moa. There we go. And I got a tiny clock. Let's go ahead and deposit that. Oh! Some very nice people. Hope I never have to go to repairs. Okay, let's get this waypoint. And I believe there's a heart over here. Yes, I believe there is. Gentlemen. First heart. Gotta take out the worms and help around the farm. Cool. Oh, here comes a worm. Easy, easy game! This game is hard. Oh, okay. Never used an alley before, so these are all new skills to me. It may look like I know what I'm doing with this class, but I have no idea. Uh-oh. This is a big one. There's anyone doing the Iron Man challenge right now. It'd be kind of cool to run into them. But then again, we wouldn't even know either of us is doing a challenge. Unless we, like, say it. Alright, heart's done. Look at those. Good experience. Learn how to dodge like this. Ah, a passive enemy who hasn't been killed in a while. Another one? Okay, here's a big one. I could do this. Just need to be careful. Just gotta move around. There we go. Ooh, can't imagine when it gets to the crates. Oh, maybe I'll just avoid those guys in the future. Ooh, I leveled up. Alright, there should be another heart right here. Rally unlocked, please. Please. Take care of this guy. He's not doing anything, but he looked at me funny. Alright, it's gonna be kind of easy in the beginning. I mean, basically the beginner levels are just training you how to work the game. And I've been playing this game for 5 years now since release, so I kinda know the basics. I just all I don't know about Ellie's because I never really bothered. I never found an interest to play them. But I figured, like I said in my previous episode, that this probably might change the way I think of Ellie's. Ugh. Sorry if you can hear me kind of sniffling. I have allergies right now. Winter's coming up, or fall's coming up, and My body tends to react badly in the cold. Then again, I live in the southern part of the US, so it shouldn't change much, but still. Alright. Oh, there's a vista up there. Derp. How did I not see that? Let's just go this way. Ooh, I got attuned to water. I wonder if I did world bosses. I wonder how much experience that might give. It's been a long time since I've done map completion on any characters. Alright, we got that out of the way. And why is it still showing me learn how to dodge? Obviously, I've been dodging. I don't know if you guys haven't noticed. Whatever. On to the next heart. Or POI. Or Vista. Or Waypoint. Whichever one comes first. Ooh, Moa's perfect. These guys haven't been touched in a while. So it's likely they have a lot of experience. Come on. Don't run away. Room. Burn, 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 motherfuckers! Ooh, Reaper drinks. And zoom. Wonder if there's some person who's gonna run by me and think I'm a complete noob at killing everything I see in sight. Why are these guys out here anyways? Like, is it because they just need to feel the space? There's a chicken. I'm gonna leave it alone. That's a fine. I cannot use anything higher than fine. Oh! An event next to a heart. Never heard of such a thing. Get out of my way, you stupid spider. Why, how there? Yeah, yeah, yeah. No apples. But there's apples on a tree. Don't give me that bullshit game. Oh, I am getting apples. Wow, I really don't know this event. Take it, boy. Squish. Gosh, this camera angle. Gosh, I need to zoom in. See what the hell I'm doing. It's probably giving someone a headache. I'm gonna complete this event and then move on. Leveled up again. Ooh, I'm gonna take staff. There you go. Staff should help me. Wait, what is staff? This is fine. Okay, so I could equip this. Alright, well, I'm gonna call it an episode. We'll just end it here on a good note of someone making a pie. Ooh, look, a bowl of applesauce. I was completely wrong because I'm an idiot.